everyone. It's Amanda Pratt, the chronic illness therapist, a licensed clinical social worker, licensed master social worker in Florida, Michigan, and New Jersey. This month is Lyme Disease Awareness Month, as well as many other illnesses. But specifically today, I'm going to be talking about Global Lyme Alliance's campaign called One Bite Is All It Takes. And they have some really great tips for how to make yourself tick aware so that you can avoid getting a bite and or catch it if you do. So AWARE is an acronym, AWARE. And it stands for A, avoid tick habitats. So you can actually go and look in your state to see where the tick heavy areas are. Your state should be doing routine testing to see which ticks they test, what percentage of them in any given area are infected with Lyme disease. So make sure to avoid those habitats. W stands for wear light colored clothing. Light colored clothing is so that you can spot or recognize if there is a tick anywhere on you and it can't hide as well. A is apply EPA approved tick repellent on your skin or on your clothing to try and repel those ticks. R is remove clothing upon entering your home and put in the dryer on high heat for 15 minutes. This is very important. Sometimes people go out and they come home and bring ticks into their homes and infect their family members or children simply by bringing them in. So make sure that you're taking those clothes off and making sure that you're putting them in the dryer. E is examine yourself and your pets for ticks every single day. And if you're wearing that light colored clothing, it will be easy to do. You can even make it part of the process before you come in your house, especially during the tick heavy months of the year in your area. And remember, one bite is all it takes to change your life. I know it's all it took for me to spend 7 years disabled and fighting for answers and trying to figure out what was wrong with my body. So it can have a huge impact by being preventative so that you don't have to go through that too. So again, this is Amanda Pratt, the chronic illness therapist, and this is how to be tick aware.